South Korea, the U.S., and Japan held naval drills in waters south of the Korean Peninsula on Sunday to bolster combined military preparedness amid North Korea's evolving military threats. The exercises involved the U.S. aircraft vessel USS Carl Vinson. The nuclear-powered vessel arrived at a naval base in the southern port city of Busan last Tuesday in a show of a defensive posture against North Korea's military provocations.